Former Major League Baseball player Jeremy Giambi died by suicide at his parents' home in Claremont, California. Originally a sixth-round draft pick by the Kansas City Royals, Giambi spent six seasons in the major leagues as an outfielder and first baseman with the Kansas City Royals from 1998 to 1999, with the Oakland A's from 2000 to 2002, with Philadelphia for a bit of 2002, and with the Boston Red Sox from 2002 to 2003. He was 47 years old.